Hello students, welcome to your biology class. The today's class we shall discuss about the heart sound. During the cardiac cycle there are two type of sound will be produced. The first sound is love, is due to closure of tricuspid and bicuspid valve, while and the second sound is dub, is due to the closure of semilunar valve. So one heartbeat has two sound, that is lub and dub. Lub dub are the two sound produced in a cardiac cycle. Now students, the ECG, you can say it is as a electrocardiography, yeah, we can say electrocardiogram. ECG now nodirabahudu ellellara. So it is an instrument used to obtain electrocardiogram. It is a electrocardiogram is the graphical representation of electrical activity of the heart during cardiac cycle. So it is a graphical representation of electric activity of a heart during cardiac cycle. कार्डियक साइकिल में इलेक्ट्रिक एक्टिविटी हमें समझ में आता है ईसीजी से. टू गेट एन ईसीजी द पेशेंट इज कनेक्टेड टू द मशीन विद थ्री इलेक्ट्रिकल लीड, वन टू ईच ट्राइस्ट एंड अदर लेफ्ट एंगल, दैट मॉनिटर हार्ट एक्टिविटी फॉर ए डिटेल एवोल्यूशन ऑफ हार्ट्स फंक्शनिंग. Multiple leads are attached to the chest region also. An ECG consists of the following waves. You can see here, that is number one, P wave represent the excitation, depolarization of atria which cause the atrial systole. QRS complex represent depolarization of ventricles, ventricular systole. Same T wave represent the repolarization of ventricles, are the three ways of the heart in a ECG. Deviation in ECG indicates the abnormality or disease. So ECG has a great clinical significance. Then double circulation, as you know that, what do you mean double circulation? There are two different ways, two different patterns of the circulation. One is a pulmonary circulation and another one is systematic circulation. So here it includes circulation in which blood flow through the heart twice for completion of the circuit. It includes pulmonary circulation, heart to the lungs, lungs to the heart, systematic circulation, heart to the body part, body part to the heart. Hence it is a double circulation. So circulation between lungs and heart, deoxygenated blood from right ventricle to pulmonary artery to lungs, oxygenated blood to pulmonary vein to the left atrium. So these two are different way, these two are the different methods, different steps in the circulation, these two different way. Hence our circulatory system is what? Double circulation. Okay, fine, no need to write this. Pulmonary and systematic circulation, you can draw this diagram also. This is also same include. You can understand cardiac. Hepatic portal. It is an important. This one is important. This after this, hepatic portal system. It is a system which include the hepatic portal vein that carry blood from intestine to the liver before it delivered to the systemic circulation. So it is another one circulatory system, hepatic portal system, which carry blood from intestine to direct to the liver before delivered to the systematic, means heart, direct to the liver. Hence it is hepatic portal system. Coronary circulatory system, circulation, it is a type of circulation, coronary vessels that circulate blood to and from cardiac musculature. Andre blood heart ge circulate aagtadala adukantara coronary circulation. It is very easy. The heart, the blood supply to the muscles of the heart, that is known as coronary circulation. Okay, regulation of the heart will be continue in the next class, but still time is there. Illi swalpa idvagide astenu neat kaanta iddilla. Okay, nodana lymphatic system idu next class nalli nodana. Okay, so thank you.